Alright, so in the box comes a bag with 4 bolts. Seems you have 4, well, there's 6 bolts. Seems you have 4 fender bolts and 2 for the skid plate. I'm assuming 4 long ones are for the fender and the 2 short ones are for the skid plate. So, let's see if I can get the skid plate lined up. It's behind the exhaust. Not even enough to bite. So they give you these little short bolts for the skid plate, I'm assuming, because 4 fender bolts. Well, let's look. So we have 3 different sizes of bolts. I would have no idea what for. Now there's fender bolts. I mean, could those be short ones? Loosen his head off for a second. Those holes are clean. The bolts go in. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna check the manual real quick. See if it does say.